Absolutely sizzling. As you can see, you nitwits of Valour Pro Wrestling, I just completed a very sizzling workout outside my beautiful mansion in Laguna Beach, California, conditioning and chiseling my sizzling hot body. And as you can see, I was about to just consume a very delicious protein shake. Something that my first opponent for that night on August 1st does not consume. You fat slob, you. Eddie Valentine. In fact, you're probably watching this right now on your couch, eating cheesecake, donuts, drinking milkshakes, and other kind of disgusting food that you're gonna put into your body because you think you're the so-called sexiest man alive. But I proven last time you got into the ring with the sizzling one that you're not. You're just a fat, disgusting loser. And I took your beautiful woman, Destiny, and now she's with a real man. She's with the sizzling one. She's mine, all mine. My property. And Eddie, on that night, August 1st, I'm not just gonna beat you like I did before, quite easily, might I add. I'm gonna beat two other ham and eggers. And finally, yes, finally, Valour Pro Wrestling, you will have a champion you can be proud of. A man that is just absolutely superior to all, absolutely stunning, absolutely smoking, but more importantly, absolutely sizzling. Oh, Valour Pro Wrestling, you are looking at your new champion, and his name is Sizzling Stan.